has come, Shadow.
Agreed. Time to sever this bond between us forever.
In the eye, in his eye. Devil Doom. Okay, is this gonna be like we're going like flying mode with constant rings that are gonna be drained out of the way? I have zero rings. Well, let's figure it out.
Did you think I wouldn't surpass you?
Cool. So I have to hit these out of the way. At the enemy. How many? What am I supposed to do there? I did like one little kick. Am I supposed to hold it? What's the deal? I can't use chaos control. Yeah, I did one kick. It doesn't seem like I'm doing anything with that. I feel like I'm doing a wrong input over here. Maybe it's just supposed to be a super long battle. That was a lot of damage right there. It's a nasty looking thing. So many rings? It's like the beginning of the game. Watch out for the lasers. I have to do something here. I have to spam it. That's what I was doing wrong. Squid Games? Oh, okay.
Perhaps I have underestimated your power. Perhaps I should actually start trying.
Hollow threat of a hollow monster. This is my good.
Yeah, that's what I needed to do every time. Got it. Understood. Dude, I'm so silly. I tried to jump to the forward one instead of going back and forth. It's fine. Yeah, the game wants you to jump back and forth like that for some reason. Excuse me, why? Why did you launch yourself? Let's try it. That bailed me out big time. Kick you in the eye. Oh, we're playing Squid Games again. Oh, okay. Oh, dear. What are you talking about, man? I'm so glad the game is generous in a way of saying, like, dude, I'm literally jumping forward. Don't jump forward? Good, man. Yo, you're mine, dude. The final kick. Please. Neo Devil Doom. Okay, I like that there's another form. I have 100 rings. This is actually cool. Boost through? Okay, hi.
I am nothing. I have surpassed you. Time to end this once and for all.
So do a barrel roll. And boost through to him? Yeah, okay, okay, got it. So I gotta do barrel rolls to hit his debris back at him. Ow. Shoot. Okay, ow. At least it doesn't take a lot of my rings away. Things back at him and then boost into him. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I don't have any rings. Okay, thank you so much. I have 34. That's not enough damage. One more cycle should be it. But I need rings, man. The middle one would have given me rings. 23. Okay. Yep, that's fair. All right, I'm about to dip out. Ooh, yo, he caught me with an attack. Oh, ouch. Do not get caught. Okay, okay, things are zooming in. 23. I'm gonna go in this. Alright, here we go. Woof. Okay, can we talk about how I got no rings? Ow, ow! That was wacky. Alright, 10 seconds left, man. We're gonna try it. From.
You want. It is meaningless.
Ugh. Oh, get. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm not going any faster. Oh, cool. With the last three rings. Cool. Yo, talk about a buzzer beater. mashing, dude.
I will not be stopped.
Cool, blew him up. With the, I had 3 rings left for the record, man. Are we still playing? Are we done here? Cool.
Now, to end this.
Is that the power of the single Chaos Emerald he has? Man, I wanted to see Super Shadow so bad. Or like Hyper Shadow.
Everything up till now. And yet, you deny me.
Boom. Oh, that's it. All stages cleared. Trophy earned. Don't look at that D-rank. Don't look at that. So that's it. We did all the stages in the game. We beat the boss. And that's the main story for you. Pretty cool. What happens to Maria and everyone else in this weird white space? Everything fades away and it was all a dream. My favorite storytelling.
Nice work. Perfect timing, too. Sonic is getting ready to confront the monster that trapped us here. If I'm going to switch the emeralds without him noticing, we have to do it now.
Very well. Leave it to you.
Okay, I'll take care of it. Aren't you coming? He might need your help.
I need to settle something first.
Whatever. Shadow? You can do it.
Maria.
I'm okay. Really.
Professor, what's happening?
Without Black Doom's influence, the time anomaly is beginning to heal. We are returning to our own point in time.
I'll stop Rouge. Use Chaos Control. Stop this moment in time.
Shadow? No. We don't want to be frozen in one place in time. Besides, your friends need your help.
But you don't know what's going to happen.
I know. I'll see you again. And if fate draws us apart, I will always be in your heart.
Cutscenes, man.
Maria.
What's gonna happen?
Wait.
Here.